Hey, we are live at Grayson High School and you're watching Twin Sports TV.
And it's a live, uncut, unscripted segment where the cameras rolling.
Anything goes.
We're here for National Signing Day.
Oh, yeah. With a whole lot of football.
Man, we got athletes on
top of athletes.
Man,
oh, yeah.
They're here. They in the building. We're just so excited.
Right.
Today.
They have been working hard season after season and their hard work is finally paying off.
And you know we love that they're going to college because education is the key on and off the field. You're watching Twin Sports TV. Get your game. Up.
Woo!
Get them up.
Yeah.
Stop the bus.
Grayson High School and you're watching Twin Sports TV.
And it's a live, uncut, unscripted segment where the cameras rolling.
Man, anything goes.
We're here for National Signing Day.
Oh, yeah. With a whole lot of football.
Hey, we snagged a man.
We got him.
Man with the plan, and we're going to talk to him for a second.
Can you tell our viewers your name and what company do you represent?
Okay, how you doing out there? I'm Coach Watson, college football recruiting coordinator here at Grayson High School.
So tell us a little background, your football background. A
little football background. On me personally, well, I played at Boston College, played okay. 1 year in the NFL. As you guys know, I started the Gwinnett Chargers.
Hey, get your game up with them Chargers. We love them Chargers.
You know, all my boys matriculated here to Grayson High School. And so we're looking forward to, you know, them having this experience in about 3 years.
All right. We look forward to that, too. Can you tell us what's going on today? I know it's National Signing Day. Who do we have here and what's going on?
Well, we have a lot of great young guys who've worked really hard in the program over the years. We got one guy, Demetrius Mason, signed with Missouri, who has a very intriguing story. As of yesterday morning, he didn't have an offer at all. South Alabama had dropped him.
Wow. Okay.
Got on the phone, did a little begging, a little praying. We got him signed with Missouri. We have a young man, Bryce Marais, going to Boston College. Chris Martin going to Georgia Tech. Ryan Carrier is going to UNC Charlotte. Adesola Abasoye is going to Kennesaw State. And Cameron Brent's going to Holmes Community College.
All right.
Awesome. Grayson doing big things here.
Now, what is the process like for these young athletes to go through the recruitment process?
It's tough because, you know, you're asking 17, 18-year-old young men to make a four-year decision that will affect them over the next 40 years. And so it takes a lot of guidance, having good, you know, strong family background, good social backing. But it's just so many pitfalls for the kids to go through, you know, nowadays with social media and just so many different things that can get them caught off track. And so we try to do a really good job here of you know, just talking to our kids about, you know, life skills, social media, different things like that.
Too big on the light. What's your name?
Right. You big on you ain't big on the big light, on the but maybe you big on the mic.
Right.
What's your name, son? Come on now.
Jaquavius.
Jaquavius, right. What position you play?
Wide receiver.
Wide receiver? You got those hands?
Yes.
Hey, look at that with the cute smile.
We gonna see.
Let's get the rest of it. What's your name and what position you play?
I just run track.
You just run track?
Are you fast?
Yeah.
You fast like Jimmy John speaking fast?
Yeah.
Hey! He's cute too. I love it. What about you, big guy?
Hey, Trayvon.
All right, what position you play?
Receiver.
Receiver? All right, so you got those hands too.
Yeah, you know that.
You look kind of tall too. How tall are you?
6'3".
Hey!
Get your game up for
that's
that.
That's pretty tall. Watch out, ladies.
Woo! I love that.
What's your name?
Jalen Haynes.
Jalen. You my Facebook buddy. Oh, your mom is. One on. I love it. What position do you play?
Corner.
corner. So you fast, huh?
Something like that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He said something like that. He's so smooth. All right, kid. Keep it up. Baseball.
We love some baseball.
He's signing April. Y'all got to hit us up to let us know so we can come back.
Okay.
Let's get all right, what's your name?
I'm Joe Blankenship.
All right. What position do you play?
First base.
First base.
We love those first
base. So you're tall.
We'll be here in April.
So you're tall then, huh?
I'm what?
You're tall, huh?
Yeah.
How tall are you?
About 6'2".
6'2", let me see. Let's see what we got.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, we need a ladder. I love it. Ladies, y'all better watch out. I love it. What about you? What's your name and what position you play?
Jacob. I'm a pitcher.
You're a pitcher?
Yes, I'm a pitcher.
All right, so you can pitch really fast?
90.
Where you get all that skills from?
My daddy.
Hey, I love it. April, we're going to be here. Yeah, we're going to What's your name and what position you play?
Oh, my God, I lost contact. I'm Ryan. Nice to meet you. Hey.
All right. Do you play on the team?
No, I don't play. No.
Just hanging out with the guy?
Yeah.
I love it. All right. What about these guys over here? Hey, what's your name? What position you play?
Nick. I play middle infield.
All right. So you fast then, huh?
Yeah.
All right. We're going to see. We're coming back in April, too.
All right.
What's your name? What position
My
you play?
My name's Brock, and I play middle infield, too.
All right. So when do y'all season start?
It starts in about a couple weeks. Our first game is we got a scrimmage against who were we scrimmaging? Winder.
All right. Who was that again?
Walnut Grove on next month. Not next Monday. No, next Monday. Next Monday we got Walnut Grove.
I like this guy right here. He's the first base.
A week and a half. We got Walnut Grove. At Walnut
All right. Grove. Awesome. So what's your name? What position you play?
My name is Austin. I'm a pitcher.
A pitcher? We love those pitchers. Let me ask you something. Our slogan is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
Hey, I win championships. That's what I still say.
Hey, he's a winner. He said his game is already up. I love it. You guys play on the team as well? What's your name? What position you play? Yeah.
Michael, I'm a shortstop.
Shortstop? Ooh. So that means you really got those hands.
Yeah.
Hey, all right. He gonna show us. What do I got over there? You play baseball? You play?
Yeah.
What position you play?
Third base.
Third base? Oh, so you got the arm because you got to go all the way across, right? No.
No.
You say no.
He said no.
Who says that on TV? I'm tripping. Yes, this is on TV.
Yeah.
So you got to say yes.
Yes.
I love it. He changed his mind. He getting his game up. Where are players? These got to be football players over here. All of y'all. TwinSports TV. What's your name? What position you play?
Justin Scola, defensive end.
Defensive end. Oh, we love those guys. Are you getting them quarterback?
Yeah, you know, just slight working. Just.
I love it. You're trying to be smooth with it. I love it. What about you?
Owen Papo, linebacker.
Linebacker. So you hitting them?
Yeah.
All right.
We got a lady here.
Oh yeah.
She's turning her head.
Right.
So you know we gotta get it, cause we can't let nobody slide.
I know.
You play some kind of sports, do you?
Right. Cause I think it's on her shirt. You play soccer?
Yeah.
We love soccer.
Yes.
What's your name?
Jordan.
All right. What position do you play?
Forward.
You gotta get used to this because when you get out there, everybody's gonna be like, you're gonna be big time, and everybody's gonna be asking all kind of questions. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
Nothing.
What do you mean nothing?
You don't work out?
You gotta not work
really.
Out. You gotta study the game.
I mean,
you on Instagram and Twitter, huh?
No.
Follow us. All right. What's your name? What sport do you play?
Fred Reigns. I play football.
Football. So what position?
Defensive end.
All right. So you getting them? Are you hitting that quarterback?
Yeah.
All right. So which one?
Because
we haven't really seen the
lacrosse
game. What made you want to play that sport?
Right. My brother's playing there, superstars.
All right. Okay. So what sport do you like better, lacrosse or football?
Football.
Football. Why? Because you got more contact?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear you. All right. How do you get this little ball in here? Is it a trick, a tray? I mean, that's kind of small.
You got to have a consistency with it and, cradle a lot. It takes a lot of practice.
Okay, all right.
A lot of
Make
practice.
Make sure you're following us because we need to get some of that lacrosse on our show. What's your name? What position you play?
Eli Shefflin. I play wide receiver.
A receiver. You got those hands?
Of course.
Hey, he said he got them. What's your name? What position you play?
Josh Fryer, offensive guard.
All right. So you're offensive lineman?
Yes, ma'am.
We know those linemen. You know what we call those linemen?
What?
We call y'all the big pretties up front.
Woo!
Because we love y'all.
Hey, we love them.
Be proud to be a big pretty.
Yeah.
What about you? Where are you hiding? What's your name and what position?
Keenan, I play defensive tackle.
Defensive tackles? All right. You getting back there?
Mm-hmm.
Running back. You doing it?
All right.
love it. We got the football players here. Basketball. All right. What's your name and what position you play?
Austin Dukes, point guard.
You're point guard. All right. So you be getting it in?
Yeah, you already know.
All right. What about you? Do you play a sport?
Football.
What position?
Guard.
Guard. I love those guards. You know what we call those guards?
What you call them guards?
A lot of big pretties up front. Woo! We love it. Uh-oh, they about to start. You ready? Can we go down?
You ladies play sports?
No, we do not.
You do not?
You do? I play lacrosse.
You do?
Yeah.
What's your name and what position you play?
Jalen in defense.
All right. So how long you been playing?
For a year.
You like it?
Yeah.
All right. What's your name? What position you play?
Play with Cardi. My name. I play small forward, basketball.
Basketball. All right. How tall are you?
6'3".
Sure. 6'3". Let me see. Stand up.
Let's see.
He smacked it.
Okay.
He's pretty tall. Oh my gosh. I love it. Keep up the good work. All right. What about you, big guy? What's your name? What position you play?
Justin Lester, linebacker.
Linebacker. You big, man. You hit?
I try.
All right. He said he tried. We're going to be watching. What about you? You play sports?
You already had this conversation.
Oh, we did. We sure did. What about you? We had that. All right. He ran away.
That's why I came down here.
It was really you. What's your name? What position?
Tyrese. I play wide receiver.
Wide receiver. So you got those hands too, huh?
Yes, sir. Am.
All right. We're going to be checking. I know. I love it.
We're going to be watching you.
You ladies play sports? You play what?
Softball.
We love softball. We play softball too. The whole team's here. All right, but you support. What's your name and what position you play?
My name is KP and I play center field.
All right. So you're fast, huh? You got the hands out there.
Freshman.
You're a freshman.
But I play on
That's good. That's what you got your game up. What's your name and what position you play?
My name is Sierra and I play shortstop.
All right. So you really got them hands because you got to get the ball and get it over there to first, huh? What's your name? What position?
My name is Allie and I play right field.
Right field? That was her. I play right field. I'm good at it though, but I played it. Hey. I caught maybe one or two balls. What about you?
My name is Beth Ann and I play third.
Third base. All right. So you got the arm, huh?
Something like that.
You got to get it to first. What's your name and what position?
My name is Kaylee. I play outfield.
All right.
Yeah, I was an outfielder.
We love it.
We got
the Grayson Rams softball team. Keep up the good work and follow us. TwinSportsTV.
Your eyes is moving. What's your name?
Michael Watson.
What is it?
Michael Watson.
All right, Michael, what sport do you play?
Football.
Football.
All right.
What position you play?
Offensive lineman.
You on the line?
We love those linemen.
What about you? You play sports?
Yes, ma'am.
What's your name?
Javian Boykin.
What sport do you play?
Football.
Football, what position?
Tight end.
All right, tight end. You got those hands, huh?
Yeah.
All right. We're going to be checking. You play sports?
I do.
You do?
You look like an athlete.
You do, because you got the smile and everything.
Football.
You do? Yeah. What position you play?
Long snapper.
Long snapper. So you the one that's like bend over and like whoop that.
You don't ever throw that over the guy's head.
I like football.
You do?
All right.
I love it.
Our slogan is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
I do good in school.
That's what I'm talking about.
I love it.
Education is key.
That's a great answer. What's your name and what position you play?
Willie Roach. I play second.
Second base? All right. So what grade are you in?
I'm a freshman.
You a freshman? All right. So our slogan is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
I eat good food.
Hey, that's right. Eating healthy is definitely important.
Hey.
I love it. Can you look at the camera and say, get your game up?
Get your game on.
Woo!
That's funny. Get your game up.
We got to get that. What's your name and position you play?
Braden, third base.
Third base. Okay, so you got the arm?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait. You always say no.
This guy here, Vince.
You're supposed to say
yes. He's always saying no, and we're trying to get him to say yes.
I love it. He says yes. Yes for him that he has an arm, too. All right. Awesome. Did we get you guys?
I'm Sean.
Sean?
I play baseball.
Baseball.
What position?
I'm a catcher.
He said Rich Homie Sean.
Yeah.
I love it. He said Rich Homie Sean.
TwinSportsTV.
And this is our live, uncut, unscripted segment where the camera's rolling.
Man, anything goes.
We're here for National Signing Day.
Oh, yeah. With a whole lot of football.
Hey, we snagged somebody special.
We did.
We're going to talk to him for a second.
What's your name, Coach?
Coach Richard Gillespie.
All right. And which team are you coaching?
Grayson Rams.
All right. Okay. Hey, we got the coach of Grayson Rams. Now, we got a lot of athletes here. Can you tell us a little something about the recruitment process for these athletes?
Well, for one, they got to have the intangibles, abilities that they're looking for.
Okay.
And here at Grayson, we've had every SEC, ACC. We had 82 teams come by to recruit kids. So this is a great place to be playing. And so if you got the intangibles and the training and the academics, you're going to have opportunity.
All right. So tell us a little something about your season this year.
We're 13-1. You know, we're won the region champs and got one game away from the state championship. And we lost that one with about 10 seconds left. So we had our opportunity to win the state again. But I think we got the talent to repeat and go after it for a long time.
Right, all right.
So what are these colleges, what are they looking for in these athletes? Because there's so many of them across
it's
the country.
A lot of them.
So who was the kid that gets that, you know, free ride?
Well, you know, we had 10 kids signed, but less than 1% of high school kids will sign a scholarship. So they're looking for some specifics. So you got to have the speed, the strength, you got to have the body type. You got to have what, you know, the mojo a little bit. You understand?
I'm Bryce. I chose Boston College.
You don't have the grades or anything in the classroom. Sometimes I got told that it's not just work, it's your ethic, your work ethic is all, and it's not on my game off the field.
Well, for the coaches and stuff, I thank y'all for everything y'all done for me this year. Just making me a tougher person, making me a better person, and just showing me how things go wrong.
All right, to the young guys, just let y'all know, just keep working because, you know, keep God first and keep working, you'll be successful no matter
what. Focus on things that's in the bottom line, not temporary things. Because things that's before now will always be that they're not going to ever leave. So when you have your opportunities, take your chances and change your mindset.
We snagged one of the athletes.
We got him.
Yeah, we're going to talk to him for a second.
All right, what's your name and what position do you play?
My name is Demetrius Mason. I play wide receiver and corner.
All right. You got those hands?
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
hey. All right.
He got all right. So what college are you committing to today?
I'm committing to the University of Missouri.
Hey, get your game up for them. Missouri. All right, are you ready?
Oh, yeah, I'm ready. Yes,
all right, all right.
So what do you? How do you think that experience is going to be coming from high school, now you're going to college? Do you think the speed of the game is going to be faster? Is it going to be some stuff you got to learn more or what?
Oh, yeah, it's going to be a huge jump. The speed is going to be a lot faster. The players are going to be a lot bigger. So I have a long way to go, but I'm not that far behind, and I'm almost there. So I'm ready to be a true freshman.
Hey.
I love that. Now, our slogan on Twin Sports TV is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
I work out every day. I make sure I'm on my books. And I'm always keeping in touch with the coaches and making sure I'm on their good side.
All right. Hey, one of that.
We got them.
So we're going to talk to them for a second.
What's your name and what position do you play?
Bryce Morris, and I play DN.
All right. Okay. So who are you committing to today?
I'm committing to Boston College.
All right. Boston College.
Why did you pick Boston?
It was a family decision. It's a great school. I can get a great education and play the highest level of football.
That's Coach Steve up there at Boston College.
Yeah, Steve Adazio. Great man. Great
so
man.
What are you going to do? How are you going to fit into that game plan? What you going to give to Boston College?
I mean, I'm going to give them my hardest. I'm going to give them my most amazing amazing experience. I mean, I know it's going to be great. I mean, I'm going to work hard. I mean, I know they can expect, I mean, what they've been expecting, a great player who has a great motor is never going to give up.
Oh, I love that. Who has inspired you the most through your football journey?
Mainly my teammates, my family, and myself.
Okay. All right. Awesome.
I love that.
Our slogan on Twin Sports TV is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
I work hard in the classroom and off the field, and I listen, and I take criticism. That's all you got to do.
Because
listening is important.
Right. You know? On and off the field. In the classroom, on the field.
Right.
Hey, great advice. Congratulations. We snagged the man.
We snagged
man
him.
Playing, and we're going to talk to him for a second.
What's your name and what position do you play?
Denzel Wright, linebacker.
Linebacker. We love them linebackers. So you hit them out there?
Always. You already know how we rock over here at Grayson.
Yeah. All right. So what school are you committing to today?
I'm committing to the Citadel up in Charleston, South Carolina.
Hey, get your game up for them. All right. So how was your recruiting process in this whole deal?
It was It was good. You know, I started getting my offers late into my senior season, but you know, I've enjoyed all of it, and I give all the glory to God, and He's been with me the whole way.
I love it. Now, our slogan on Twin Sports TV is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
Just work, man. You know, always training 24/7, day and night. You know, like I said, glory to God. You know, I'm just going to keep pushing, keep working, and hopefully y'all see me at the top one day.
Hey, we are.
One last question. Through your whole journey in football, who has inspired you the most?
My favorite player has to be Ray Lewis, you know, big time Baltimore Ravens. So, you know,
we love Ray too.
I just love the way he comes downhill, you know, leads his team, and I just image my game just like him.
I love it. So we definitely going to be following you.
I love one of the athletes.
We got him.
We're going to talk to him for a second.
What's your name and what position do you play?
Ryan Carrier. I play tight end.
Tight end? All right. So you got those hands out there, huh?
I try.
All right.
Okay, so what school are you committing to today?
UNC Charlotte.
UNC Charlotte. Get your game up with that. All right.
And family in Charlotte.
All right. How was your recruiting process this year?
It was all right. It wasn't the best. I mean, I had a couple more offers, and then I had some things that were told to me that didn't happen. But this was my best place that I picked.
All right. Did you choose a college?
It's
university.
Yeah, it's just a great school. There's a new program. They have a good plan. The coaches were great, and they're all Nike.
Hey. Well, we got on Adidas though. Yeah, he was supposed to say it. He said, I'm sorry.
We true.
We are. We just messing.
Right. On Twin Sports TV, our slogan is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
Just music before a game.
You do? Hey. What kind of music you listen to?
Any kind of music. Whatever's on the radio.
Got a favorite artist?
I'm going to go with Logic.
Okay. All right. Get your game up for that.
What's your name and what position do you play?
I'm Adesola Abasoy, and I play cornerback.
Cornerback.
All right. So what school did you commit to today?
I committed to Kennesaw University.
Hey, hometown here in Kennesaw?
Yeah.
Right up 75? Right.
Yeah.
I love it.
So what? How did you decide to pick Kennesaw?
I went on my visit 2-3 weeks ago, and I really liked it. It felt like home.
All right, that's important. All right, our slogan on Twin Sports TV is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
I run track, and I train by myself. Sometimes I train with elite talent, people like that.
Okay. Shout out to Derek on
elite talent. Hey.
All right. Congratulations. Keep doing your thing. We'll be following you. We just want to let you know you're watching Twin Sports TV. Get your game up. Woo!
Can you tell our viewers your name and what position do you play?
I'm Chris Martin. I play defensive tackle.
We love them D linemen.
All right.
Now, who are you committing to today?
I'm going to Georgia Tech.
Get your game up for them yellow jackets.
All right.
So, how was your recruiting process like?
It's fun. I started off slow, just picked up faster and faster. I'm excited to be at this day, though.
Okay. So, what made you decide Georgia Tech?
The education is close to home and get to play early, and it's just a family feel. I love everybody down there.
Hey, that's a great answer. I love that. All right, our slogan on Twin Sports TV is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
Just work. If I could put one word in it, it's just work. Stay humble and work.
Stay humble and work. That's important.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you. Keep doing big things.
We just want to let you know you're watching Twin Sports TV. Get your game up. Get your game up.
Woo! We got him.
Hey.
Love it. What's your name and what position do you play?
Cameron Brent. I'm running back from Grayson High School.
He's a running back. So you fast?
Yeah, I'm number one running back in the county for a reason. You know?
Hey, I love that.
All right, so who are you committing to today?
I'm going to Holmes Community College for a year. I got to get some things right academically, but y'all will see me on Saturdays real soon.
Okay, and where's that located at?
Mississippi, good in Mississippi.
Hey, we like Mississippi.
Going down there in the country?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Now, our slogan on Twin Sports TV is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
No off days. The season starts today.
All right. No off days.
Any advice you can give to some of the young athletes about the recruiting process?
You got to keep your faith up, man. You can't get down on yourself. Every coach has their own opinion on you. You got to go to camps, work hard, do what you got to do in the classroom, because that makes it easier on the recruiters. When you have a low GPA, it could always be a guy out there. He can be way worse than you, but if his GPA is higher, they're going to pick him over you.
game up.
Get your game up.
Woo! What about that? Say get your game up.
Get your game up.
Woo! Yeah, look at the camera right there. You rolling. Yeah. Say get your game up. I mean, what your mean is,
get your game up.
Hey! Woo! And then he walked away from the camera. I like that.
It's a live, uncut, unscripted segment where the camera's rolling.
Anything goes.
We here for National Signing Day.
Oh,
we
yeah.
We get it in
with a whole lot of athletes.
Hey, we snag one of them.
Oh, yeah.
It's a special one, and we're going to talk to them for a second.
What's your name and what sport do you play?
I'm Elijah Holyfield. I play football.
Hey, all right. I like that.
All right. So what position do you play?
I play running back.
Uh-oh, running back. So you fast?
Of course.
Fast like Jimmy John speaking fast?
Of course.
Hey, I love that. Got a cute smile, too.
All right. So what school are you committing to today?
I signed my letter of intent to Georgia today.
Hey, get your game over at those Bulldogs.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, all right. Now, why did you pick Georgia?
I love being home, man. I love it.
So how was the recruiting process?
It was kind of hectic at times, but I love it.
Everybody's been saying that.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy at times, but I'm glad I'm with Georgia and I'm ready to roll now.
Hey, I love it.
So what do you think you can contribute to the Georgia football?
Scoring touchdowns. That's what I hope to.
I love it. All I love right. it. Now, you know our slogan on TwinSportsTV is get your game up. What do you do to stay on top of your game?
Just work out all the time. Got to stay in the best shape, eat right, and go out there and ball out.
All right. We know he work out, too. Shout out to John Lewis out there.
Yeah, they be getting it in.
Hey, we just want to let you know, you watching TwinSportsTV. Get your game up. Woo!
We got it.
Can you tell our viewers, say, get your game up.
Get your game up.
Woo! We got it. Live at Woodward Academy, and you're watching TwinSportsTV.
And we just wrapped up National Signing Day.
Oh, yeah.
Getting it in from Grayson High School all the way down to Woodward Academy. So many wonderful athletes and universities. So stay tuned next week for another exciting show.
Hey, or you can check us out on the website at twinsportstv.com
to see who's doing what, where, and youth sports.
You're watching TwinSportsTV. Get your game up. Woo!
Twin Sports.